Well, tonight's main event is sponsored by eBay Motors. And Wade, I've got to ask you, if you're Carmelo Hayes and you're in this situation, standing in the center of the ring your first night as a member of the SmackDown roster, and you see the WWE Champion with all the fireworks, with all the adulation, walking your way, how do you keep your head cool when you're in this scenario?
Cool? That is the middle name of Carmelo Hayes. This is a guy who...
Don't miss!
Never seen once feel the pressure. He main evented NXT Stand and Deliver a few weeks ago. That's the biggest moment of the year for any NXT superstar. It was a walk in the park for Carmelo Hayes. This guy is built for pressure.
Well, Carmelo needs to find a way back into this. Rhodes and Hayes, one-on-one continues. Carmelo Hayes' first night as a Friday Night SmackDown superstar, wasting no time challenging the top dog, the WWE Champion Cody Rhodes, one-on-one. And Wade, I've got to ask you, if you're Carmelo Hayes, you're a new superstar, tell me about the mentality that it takes to challenge the top dog out of the gate, much like you did when a man named Cena was on top.
Yeah, I had some backup, though. I wouldn't have done it on my own, I promise you that much. But let me tell you, Carmelo Hayes is a guy who certainly does not lack confidence. This is a statement of confidence, statement of intent. I'm ready for the top spot right now. Yeah. I'm not here for the small fry.
Could it be overconfidence? We just saw a moment ago, Cody Rhodes didn't seem to be impressed.
I am yet to see Carmelo Hayes in his 2.5 years plus in NXT once overexert himself. He is confident, I'll give you that, but he feels he's ready. He's wanted opportunities like this one for over 12 months. He's been kicking down the doors of anyone in management demanding, bring me to Raw, bring me to SmackDown, I will prove how good I am. He's got a chance now against the absolute biggest star in the industry in 24, Cody Rhodes.
And I know Cody's been competing in live events around the globe, but what are the odds Cody is suffering from some semblance of a WrestleMania hangover, just coming off the biggest match of his entire life?
Cody's career mission was to try and claim that gold that his father, the great Dusty Rhodes, never won. Now that's done. Cody needs to find a similar motivation to keep pushing on, because if he can't, it's going to be a short reign.
Carmelo Hayes doing his best to push the American Nightmare to the limits. Around we go into the facebuster.
Carmelo Hayes, you will learn, has what I would call a very easy endurance.
That could do it. What an upset. Carmelo Hayes. And Rhodes kicks out before three.
Right now the NXT Performance Center losing their minds at one of their own coming out here and blowing minds.
Cody Rhodes learning firsthand just what Carmelo Hayes is capable of. The fadeaway DDT. The WWE Universe here in a sold-out Heritage Bank Center trying to will on the American Nightmare. Carmelo escapes out the back door. Carmelo looks like he's thinking about Crossroads. Shoulders down, inside cradle.
Cody is just crafty at the most.
That might have been the biggest disaster kick ever. Covered by Rhodes. And Carmelo Hayes not going down without a fight.
Absolutely cleaned the clock of Carmelo Hayes. Take another look at this. A complete 360 landing face first, but still with the endurance and the durability to kick out. Carmelo Hayes ain't giving up.
But what Carmelo Hayes is doing right now is putting all of WWE on notice, taking the eyes of the WWE Universe and forcing them to watch him. This could be Carmelo Hayes' big moment. Cody muscling up Hayes. Running power slam by Rhodes, hook of the leg. And Hayes kicks out again.
Well, if it ended right there, you would say Carmelo Hayes knocked it out of the park today, because what a performance it's been. The fact that he's still in this match with the absolute best WWE has to offer is quite something. Hats off to Carmelo.
At what point does Cody Rhodes start to feel the frustration? Is it possible we see the WWE champion unravel a bit tonight?
Well, you've got to remember, Carmelo Hayes has been...
Cody Cutter! I might have just gotten my answer. No!
That right there is just how good Carmelo Hayes is. This is a different level. The frustration building now on the face of Cody Rhodes. He knows he's in big trouble. This Cody connected to perfection. How many guys have you seen be put away with that move? Melo is still in this one.
Cody could be looking for the crossroads. You could see Rhodes look at our official Jason Ayers and say, are you kidding me? Cody in disbelief. Look out, first 48.
This could be it.
I can't believe this. We could be moments away from the biggest upset in SmackDown history.
And it shouldn't be a upset at all, because Melo is simply that good.
Super kick by Rhodes. Both men at a stalemate. Who can find that next gear? Both men with the same idea. Cody with a gnarly landing on his shoulder.
Horrible, horrible landing. About as bad as it could have been. And right now, Melo has the chance to capitalize on a wounded duck.
Cody's hurt. Crossroads. Can Cody finish the job?
Here is your winner, the undisputed WWE Champion, the American Nightmare, Cody Rhodes!
What an effort by both superstars. The WWE Champion, Cody Rhodes, picking up the win. But Carmelo Hayes leaving not only Cincinnati, not only Cody Rhodes, but the entire WWE Universe.
Breathtaking and exhilarating. That is a taste of what is to come from Carmelo Hayes. A simply sublime performance, an effort, and you have to think, perhaps earned the respect of the American Nightmare.
I don't think there's any perhaps about it. I think Carmelo Hayes earned the respect of the undisputed WWE Champion and the WWE Universe as a whole. Big things in the future for the first round pick, Carmelo Hayes. Cody Rhodes can now shift focus to Backlash, to France, 1 week from tomorrow, where he will defend the undisputed WWE Championship against the phenomenal AJ Styles. No need to hang your head, Carmelo. The future is bright.
It takes years and years to get good enough to compete at that level. Look how long it took Cody Rhodes to get there. We've all witnessed his story. While Melo pushed Cody to the limits on day one of his SmackDown career.
Iron sharpens iron, and tonight was no exception. Carmelo Hayes stunning Cody Rhodes and the WWE Universe with his offense. Cody delivered a Cody cutter that was surely the end, but wasn't. And finally, the crossroads planted Carmelo Hayes, a wounded champion, and a hell of an effort by both athletes. Plenty of reason to be excited about Friday Night SmackDown and WWE as a whole. Oh, wait a minute. Staring dagger through one another. They'll see one another at Backlash. We'll see you on Monday Night Raw for the WWE Draft Night 2.